Good evening. My name is Tushar Khara and I am a student of Skyy Rider Institutions. I have done my BTech from ITER Bhubaneswar and I have done my post-graduation from LPU Punjab. Being a post-graduate student, frankly speaking, I lack practical knowledge. Due to that only, I came to Skyy Rider, which gives me a platform for the hands-on experience and practical experience on two-wheelers, four-wheelers and heavy vehicles too. I have done the project on live engines and I have done the practical experience on live engine, dismantling the engine and all the automotive parts. Apart from that, they also learn, Skyy Rider Institution also teaches us that 5 to 6 CAD software like CATIA, SolidWorks, AutoCAD, Creo, ANSYS, etc. In which we have done one project in which we have done the CAD modeling of 6-speed gearbox, in which we have manually measured the all the gears like spur gear and helical gear, everything, the casing itself also we have measured using vernier caliper scales and etc. We have done the CAD modeling through that. Apart from that, Skyy Rider is the platform, only platform which gives the students to give the hands-on experience and practical experience on automotive parts of four-wheelers, two-wheelers and heavy vehicles also. Skyy Rider is the best institution in my opinion, and I suggest everyone who is watching this video to come to Skyy Riders and explore to have a great future ahead. At first, when I came to Skyy Rider, I was told that it provides 100% placement. Yes, it is true. After coming here and I got placed, and I can feel that they give 100% placement. And I want to rate Skyy Rider as 9 out of 10, as I have got a career in Raj Electromotives, which is a electric vehicle based company, as a GET engineer, GET trainee. At last, I want to thank you all the Skyy Rider teams, my teachers and my faculties, all my placement staffs for giving me this opportunity and job as I liked to go to electric vehicle. Thank you so much.